In this video, I've got some pretty interesting egg hunt news. So it turns out Working Game EH is fake, and all of their leaks are fake too. So I have proof of this, and well, the proof I do have, it makes it very obvious, because they basically say it, so I'll be showing that. But make sure to subscribe with the notifications on for more egg hunt leak videos, and like the video. And if you're confused about what I'm even talking about, there's a game called Working Group EH, which has a Roblox admin in it, and it seems to be the main egg hunt group. And then a lot of people thought that the other group that is kind of recent named Working Game EH was like another group related to that. And them being real or not affects the legitimacy of like 4 eggs, because I think they had 4 eggs, Dirt Egg, Castle Egg, Toy Egg, and the RB Battles Egg. Then also, they had a lot of other leaks, like smaller things, random parts, the deactivated crystal, like there were many things that they had as leaks. So if they're fake, that means most of the currently known leaks are also fake. I was looking for egg hunt leaks on Roblox, and I went to one of the most active members of the Working Game EH's profile. I saw this new item called U_HubFool. So I was like, hey, that looks pretty similar to Spawn 2, but I want to see what it is. And then I saw a description right here. So I thought they were just gonna say, hey, we know people are leaking things and they're like trying to keep it secret or something. But here's what they said. Hey, it's me speaking. I'll reveal my name at the end. This is unofficial, I'm telling you. We are having fun making this and didn't expect it to be this big. Even though I'm not the main leader of this, I'm tired of living up the lie, so please don't hate me. Anyone who friends this account or follows this account will be accepted and be given a leaked launcher in the game. I have wanted to say it's unofficial for so long, so I'm doing it myself. Don't forget about this, please, if there is no hub. I've tried to quit this, but my team members said keep going, I am, but not as a lie. Basically, what they're saying is that they're not the leader of this, but their team has been wanting them to continue uploading leaks and having people think that they're real, but they want to say that it's unofficial and don't want everyone to think that the fake leaks are real. So they're basically coming out and telling everyone to not trust these, or like to not think of them as real because they're unofficial. But I'd say it's more than just being unofficial. It's like being a fake, because they literally named the group like the exact same thing as Working Group EH, but they just changed group to game. And then they copied a lot of the profile names, like they renamed them, they added dev to them, or alt. They made them seem like they were related to their original group. But that's gonna happen with leaks. Anything could be real, anything could be fake, because it's not like the developers of the egg hunt are gonna be like, hey, we're the real developers and we're posting the leaks. Go over to our profile and try to find the leaks, because obviously they're gonna try to keep it secret and hidden. They're not gonna basically be out in the open and tell everyone what the leaks are and how to find them. But it's just a part of finding leaks. If you find something that looks like it could be real, then there's a possibility that it is. I mean, besides common sense, like if someone uploaded an item called Cheese Egg and it was from like 2015, of course that's not going to be a leak for Egg Hunt 2021, but if there's something that seems kind of likely and it relates to other things, then it's possible. I also want to mention, don't like hate on that group, because I mean, again, nowhere did they say any of that was real. Nothing anywhere of them was claiming to be a real Egg Hunt dev group or have real leaks. Don't go over to them and be like, haha, your leaks are fake, woo, noob, or something like that. Like, they're probably just trying to chill with an unofficial egg hunt thing, but I mean, it was kind of sneaky though. Like, it seemed like it was gonna be part of stuff and the stuff was similar, but still, don't, like, try to get in contact with them just to say anything mean or anything like that. But let's go over everything that is now confirmed to be fake. So all of the pictures of models I had over here, like there were about 50 models uploaded by them, including the portal, because I actually had a portal over there along with some sort of egg-shaped thing on the ground that was spread around a bit. Because, like, the portal is pretty cool, so that's a kind of popular leak. So those are both fake, and then all of the images of models I had over here, like, there were many different models, like, background decoration, and lighting things. Basically, a lot of random parts, all of those were fake too. Those weren't really spread around a lot because they weren't really that interesting. It was just a whole bunch of random parts. If you want to play this game, it will be linked in the description of this video. It has all of the current Egg Hunt leaks, way more leaks than any other leak game, and I update it way faster. Like, I usually find leaks hours before anyone else does. Anyways, the planets are real because they were uploaded by someone in Working Group EH. The tubing is real. Basically, all of the old leaks are still real because the Working Game EH and all of the stuff in there was pretty new, but there are a few new things from Working Group EH that are real, so I might do another leak video tomorrow. It's not really that much though. But pipes were fake. They were basically like tubing, except parts of them were connected, and some parts were bigger. There were other details on them. Then here are all of the other things that were fake. So there's the RB Battles egg, and it's kind of weird that this is fake, because apparently people were getting warned in RB Battles Discord server for posting pictures of the egg. So it seemed like it was real and they were trying to stop people from posting it and leaking it. Or at least that's what I think. Not 100% sure, because I did see a screenshot of someone getting warned in the RB Battles Discord server for posting a picture of the RB Battles egg. Then this one is fake. I checked the original mesh that was deleted, and it was uploaded by someone in Working Game EH. So that kind of destroys the theory I made earlier. Like, I did a video about an egg hunt theory. I mean, it's still true, except there's the loss of that backup that the dev egg is on the diamond team. But I mean, it's still likely since there are those four colors and they're the exact same four colors as the pizza party event, and both of them had launchers, and also the dev launcher is usually blue, and like all of the stuff kind of still matches with each other. The developer diamond egg kind of just secured that match though. Then there's the robo egg, formerly known as toy egg. And that was expected to be an imposter because it had like kind of looked like an Among Us character, and it was also expected to possibly be in like a game with a robot. But that was fake, and the castle egg was also fake. Then there's the dirt egg, which I never actually ended up showing in a video, because like I think it was a leak 2 days ago and I wasn't sure about it. Then I noticed it looks kind of like an egg, I guess. Well, I mean, I noticed that when I first saw it, but after seeing it many times, I was thinking, hey, this could possibly be an egg. But after all of that, like the diamond egg with the Roblox dev logo in it, that looked pretty likely, especially the RB Battles egg. But then after this one, the castle egg, and especially the dirt egg, it seemed kind of less likely that they were real. Right before they uploaded the leak with the description saying that everything was unofficial and not real, they had some other leaks too, which I guess I'll mention because they were also fake. So there's this square that had an indent in the middle, and it was just gonna be like a decoration thing in the Egg Hunt lobby, I guess. Or maybe like somewhere where you spawn in, I don't really know. And then there's also this 2D egg that's like flat on the ground. If I find more leaks from someone that isn't in Working Group EH, then I'll make sure to look around and try to see if there's anything that could confirm it being real, like them being in a group with an admin and something like that, where they're like in a development group, and if it just seems legit too. But like, even if it seems legit, it could be fake. So there's not really a way to confirm if it's fake until something like this happens. If I have a leak and it's confirmed to be fake, I'll either remove it from the game, or if it's a kind of popular leak that a lot of people already know about, then I'll move it to the fake leaks area so everyone knows that it's fake. I guess that's gonna be it for this video. If I find out more important Egg Hunt information, then I'll probably do another video on it. If something big is figured out, or if there are more leaks, I'll also do a video on that. Like, basically everything in the Egg Hunt, if it's important, I'll do a video on it. But make sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss any of those Egg Hunt videos. Like the video, join my Discord server linked in the description, follow my Twitter at Tilanthric, use star code Tilanthric to support my channel, and linked in the description is a guide, and it has basically all my Egg Hunt videos on it. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.